بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم اللهم صل على محمد وآل محمد. About 30-35 kilometers south of Hillah, south of Babylon, is the holy shrine of Al-Qasim ibn al-Imam Musa al-Kadhem, the son of Imam Musa al-Kadhem, the brother of our 8th Imam, Imam Ali ibn Musa al-Ridha alayhi salam. And it's a very, very important site for this area. The whole town was called Qasim after this very exceptional person. And there are ahadith that speak about how Imam Musa had a very, very special feelings towards this particular son, Al-Qasim alayhi salam. And of course Imam Al-Kadhem, peace be upon him, had 37 children. So there are many children around, some buried in Qum al-Muqaddasa, like Sayyidah Ma'asuma alayhi salam and some of her siblings, and one buried here. One of the stories goes that Imam, of course it was during the Abbasid dynasty, that the people from Bani Hashim, or the Shia, they were under a lot of persecution, and hence they had to live in, or run away, flee to different areas. And this is the same with Al-Qasim alayhi salam. In order to preserve his life, he had to come here. He had to flee, and he was walking through the river of Furat, and he ended up here, and they welcomed him and received him. A lot of karamat have occurred in this area, where people come and they make their requests through him to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, and alhamdulillah, a lot of miracles have occurred. There is a saying that says that if someone is not able to visit Imam al-Ridha salamullahi alayh, then the next best thing would to be visiting Al-Qasim salamullahi alayh. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala grant us the tawfiq of knowing A'immatu Ahlul Bayt, implementing their teachings, being able to visit them in this dunya, and to receive their shafa'ah in al-akhirah. Walhamdulillahi Rabbil Alameen, wa salatu wa salamu ala Sayyidina Muhammad wa alihi al-tahirin.